Back at Raro, Parvati saw an opening of her own.
There's so many men on this tribe now. Seems like we got all the, like, really big buff guys.
Your pants are falling off me.
Parvati, you are on top of it.
I'm absolutely gonna flirt with them. It's what I do best.
I think Parvati feels really safe because, the guys love her. She's, you know, a happy-go-lucky, young, adorable girl. And I don't think they want to see her go at all. She's entertainment for them. You know, it's like watching a movie to them, sitting around and letting her be adorable.
Bombs away.
Okay, Mama, you do that one more time and come up there.
When I first saw Parvati, I was like, damn.
Boys will be boys, you know? There's nothing else going on this island. There's no music, no anything, so. What else are they gonna think about? They're bored, you know?
She likes to put on her buff as a miniskirt. It's great scenery.
So I wanna get in tight with all the guys, work them and manipulate them and stuff like that. Like, I haven't even begun to work my feminine ways. It's all a game. The dating game, the game of survival, it's all the same.